When developing the content of a course, you are likely to be deleting as well as adding pieces of content. So what do you do when the page, or file, announcement, assignment, etc., that you need has been accidentally deleted from the course? Rather than try to rebuild from scratch, consider using Undelete. This video demonstrates how to navigate to and use the Undelete tool within Canvas. To start, navigate to the home screen of your course in Canvas. Examine the address bar of your web browser, which shows your exact location within the system. Add / undelete to the tail end of that address, then just press the Enter key. The Undelete screen is simply a list of the most recent restorable entries from your course. Each entry on the list shows the item name, the type of item, announcement, assignment, wiki page, etc., and dates and times when the item was created and when it was last updated. So even if you have multiple entries with the same name, you may be able to tell them apart by the creation dates. For each item, there is a restore button. To restore that item, just click the restore button. Confirm that you do wish to restore, and the item should be back in the original place within your course. As the instructions on the Undelete page say, make sure you confirm the results of any restores that you perform. The Undelete function does have limits. For example, a discussion can be restored, but the student submissions to the discussion are not restored. To err on the side of caution, you should assume that Undelete will be unable to restore student work. Although this feature has always been around as an undocumented part of Canvas, Undelete is not officially supported by Instructure, and reports indicate that it does not have a 100% success rate. If you are unable to restore content, or if what you need restored does not show up on the Undelete list, contact your school-provided tech support for assistance.